amongst yourselves, but please, no help from the audience. 2 minutes on the clock. Oh boy! Mr. Marsh, here is your question. For our grand prize, a year's worth of Chuck E. Cheese pizza, a year-long unlimited play pass, and one medium drink. Good riches. What is Chuck E. Cheese's name? Oh, it seems like I should know this.
What do you think, Marsh?
The question put before us is regarding Chucky's medal, and the answer will determine if we win or lose this little thing. We can list a list of words beginning with the letter E, and then between the four of us we'll come up with it cleverly.
And then between the four of us we'll come up with it cleverly.
Let's see. What could it be? Perhaps it's education for the things he's always teaching us.
Maybe it's empathic for the way he's always reaching us.
Well, how about exercise? Because he lifts the weights so mightily.
I don't know, that's Molly. That just doesn't seem quite right to me. But maybe it's endearing for the way he is so dear to us.
Or possibly enduring, because he's there year after year for us.
Perhaps examination for the way he is so studious.
But really, I'm embarrassed that the answer is eluding us.
We really are embarrassed that the answer is eluding us.
Because he has a lot of it.
Or maybe it's enormous, except he's exactly opposite.
Or maybe it's enlightened for the wisdom that he's showing us.
I hate to say it, Helen, but I think that is erroneous. But possibly it's empty for the way he was.
Zany evolution, did you see him in the 70s?
I guess it could be, and but look for all the letters that he sent.
I'm so exasperated that the answer isn't evident.
We're so exasperated that the answer isn't evident.
I think it might be emo.
No, he doesn't seem that dark to me. Perhaps it could be element.
He's not that into chemistry, or maybe it is engineer.
I've never seen him on a train, but maybe it is epic.
Oh no, please, let's not do that again.
I guess it could be emu, or electric, or emotion.
Or maybe it is elephant, or elephant, or explosion.
Or maybe it's emoji, like the text he sent me yesterday.
We're running out of time, so I'm just going to take a guess and say.
We're almost out of time, so he's just going to take a guess and say.
I don't even know you.
It can't be Charles, right?
It's not Charles.